Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, who is by my side?
Jesus!
I'm James Kennedy. Do you believe that I'm just a harmless man? I must warn you, you may be shocked at what you're about to hear. Did you know the Bible is just a cover for the real agenda? I need your money. I'm teaching perversity that's endangering the very lives of our children. I'm targeting America's youth. The younger a child can be introduced to me and the Bible, the better. The incredible tragedy of the Bible is that it's the final tool with which to dismantle all gay and lesbian groups. I don't want you to know that if you or someone you know is caught in the web of Jesus Christ, there is hope through the truth. That's why I'm absolutely committed to continuing to tell you myths and misinformation.
I'm just a hypocritical fascist Christian. Yes, I am. Totally brainwashed by the Bible. I admit it all.
one of two remaining industrialized states and still use death in a form of punishment. There are approximately 3,000 prisoners currently living on death row. Another country in the world has permitted citizens awaiting execution. You support capital punishment. You support absolute political control and it's sick, it's extreme. We'll be right back.
surprise.